Hello, the Princess and the Dragon. Once upon a time, there was a king and queen who lived in a golden castle with their beautiful daughter. One night, an ugly ogre captured their princess. The king and the queen were very sad and they promised to give a bag of gold to the knight that rescued the princess. The knight rode to the tower, to the ogre's tower as fast as they could, and when the ogre saw the knight, he roared with anger, and the knights were so scared that they rode away as fast as they could. One day, a friendly dragon was flying over the ogre's tower when he heard the princess cry for help. He flew down to the tower and took a big fiery breath and blew the ogre over the mountains into the ocean. He put the princess on his strong back and they went to the golden castle. When the king and the queen saw the princess, they were very happy. And they gave the bag of gold to the dragon. They lived happily ever after.